So we have here the Bergamont gravel bike, and yes, it's a little bit strange because I have two saddlebags and it is a little bit small size for me, but it's just a rental bike for me and it only has Shimano Sora. But it's so beautiful. All gravel roads here in Portugal, it's just awesome. So yeah, I like the region a lot. If you look there, we have like two roads. You can go there, there and there. It's just awesome. But let's look at my small gravel bike. So this is it. Bergamont, perhaps a brand you don't really know. I just have it with two derailleurs on the front. Just really easy. Normally my own Crux at home, the Specialized bike, just has one at the front, and that's just normal. Look at those ends. Monstrous. You see them? Just huge. So the video won't be too long. I don't like those. Oh, here. Yeah, all kind of creatures. But just alloy rims. It's, I don't even know this, shining. Perhaps it's even, they put on perhaps Chinese wheels. Tires, they feel good, but also those are not really familiar to me. Chaoyang sounds like, yeah, correct. those are just my own ones. I have like a small pump. Cables on the outside, that's good to have. This, of course, just from the rental company. Yeah, I like this color scheme. You have mounts on the front, and before I forget it, it's the Guan Jue Ace 4. So I put on my own Garmin, and to be honest with you, this is the Garmin 1050. I think it's 700 bucks. Perhaps if you are looking to buy this on the used market, the whole bike is expensive as my Garmin, perhaps. Also, the saddle is just their own saddle, just a no-name brand. It feels kind of okay-ish, but not totally. Here we have the Sora grips, shifters. They feel quite good. Again, as I mentioned in lots of other videos, nobody needs Jue Ace to perform. That's really my own opinion, and I have Jue Ace DI2 12-speed. But nobody really needs it, just for the fanatical guys like me, perhaps also you. But this is just an awesome bike. I put on my own pedals. So this is the SPD system from the mountain bike. And when I just do a small lap around the house where we have the Airbnb, I just can put on my own shoes. And what's nice, it falls so you can just tweak it and just, yeah, you can just put on your feet how you like it. Also here, nice mounts to put on like a system for bags, of course, but also perhaps for some shields. How do you call them? I don't know. You hear it from the Netherlands, they call them spotboarden. Those ends are just massive. But I think it's time to go. It's just a Bergamont bike. I don't have a lot of bikes. Yeah, I didn't. I rode on a Bergamont road bike, I think 2 years ago. That was okay-ish. This one feels actually quite okay. For me, this is like a 6. And when I have my own gravel bike from Specialized, which is, I think, yeah, way more expensive, that feels like an 8. Also not like it, then it can always be better. And yeah, I think it's just a very nice bike for those small trips. I do only 60 or 70 kilometers here on the gravel roads, and it's just awesome. So that's it, the Bergamont gravel bike Guan Duens number 4, my rental bike. Again, it doesn't look very good with the high steer, but for me, it's just good to have here. Thanks for watching. Hope you like it. Rate it with a big thumbs up. And please subscribe for more videos about cycling. And now I pick up my Oakley before I step on it. Thanks and bye.